What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? This is Sean from 4GLU, for geeks like you, and you're now tuning into my review of Attack on Titan or Shingeki no Kyojin. Now, this anime is actually based off of a manga series that came out in 2009, and it's actually still going forward. So I think it has about 10 volumes right now. I started reading the manga a while back, so I am pretty much caught up. But the anime is basically, this episode is basically a prologue to the manga series. Let's start off with explaining what the hell happened in this episode. So what happens here is that you're introduced to a character named Eren. And he lives in this city. And this city is basically surrounded by three walls. The first wall is actually Marie. Then there's Rose. And then there's Cena. And there are three walls. And they're protecting this town or this city from Titans, which are these giant men, or if you know Greek mythology, then you know that Titans are basically giants that are huge motherfuckers, and they will eat you. So, what happens is that you're introduced to this character, and you're also introduced to Mikasa, who was his adopted sister. Now, I don't know if they're going to go too much in explaining who, you know, how she became his adopted sister or got brought into the family, but I want to tell you a little bit from the manga. Her family was basically killed by invaders or thieves that broke into their house, and Eren and his father actually, helped save them. And Eren killed two of the thieves, and he got Mikasa to kill the third one. So, you know, his family adopted her, and that's how he became, you know, she became his adopted sister. Now, Mikasa is like a real strong character, but she's sort of like brooding, where she's just like dark, and she's like, she throws Eren around, she smacks him around, and every, like, kid that tries to pick on Eren in that town, whenever they see her, they're like, all right, you got it, man. We're sorry about that. We won't deal with you again. Yeah, we're going to go that way. But, yeah, that's the kind of character she is. She looks a little bit, you know, like she has this, like, emotionless. But when a particular scene happens, especially in this prologue, you get to see that she does feel. Another character that we're introduced to is Armin. And Armin is sort of like, he's Eren's best friend, but he's weak. Like, he is really emotional about everything, and he's not confident about himself for now, and that's just his character. He's just, I don't want to do this, and I shouldn't do that, and tears, I won't hit you. You could punch me in my face, but I won't hit you. That's the kind of character he is starting off. Another character that I definitely want to speak about is Hannes, and Hannes is a soldier. He's a part of the recon group, and they're the ones that basically, you know, protect the town and go fight the Titans, and yeah, basically protect the citizens of this community. Now, moving forward, there's a scene in here where lightning strikes on the outskirts of town, or on the outside of Rose, the wall, and that's the inner part, so it's close to the city. Now, when the lightning strikes, a huge ass Titan comes out of nowhere and he punches a hole through the wall. And the little Titans start coming through, and they're eating up everybody, you know, destroying the town. And Eren and Mikasa try to run back to where their parents are. I mean, their mother is, because their father just bounced. You'll see why. Now, the father just bounced, and, they try to go back to save her, but she's, you know, her legs are crushed by debris from the house. So Hannes comes along, and he's like, you know what, I'm going to fight. But then he sees the Titan just standing there smiling like, yeah, motherfucker, you're coming with me. And he's like, nope, you know what, I'm going to save the two kids. Sorry, you got to go. And Hannes goes and takes Eren and Mikasa. But that's not where it ends. It actually ends where the Titan comes to where the mother is, starts picking up the debris, sees her, kills her, then eats her. And it's in slow motion, man. So you're actually sitting there, and Eren, as he's being carried off, Eren and Mikasa, as they're both being carried off, witness their mother actually being eaten. Mikasa turns away, but Eren actually sees his mother being eaten. And I actually got chills during that scene, because it isn't like an off-screen scene where you're just like, oh, he eats her. I guess he ate her. No, you're actually watching him eat her. Like, he puts her in his mouth, the Titan, and chomps. And you feel the chomp. Boom! And then it's like blood just skirts all across the screen. And you're like, oh, fuck, he just ate her? Oh! And you know, moving forward, that shit is going to get real, because Eren just witnessed his mother being killed by Titans. Not only did he want to fight the Titans from the opening of the scene, like, yeah, you don't want to kill these Titans, but now they just killed his mother, so you know he's going to be pissed off. I'm going to tell you right now, since I have read the manga, that Eren is an awesome character from this point on. Alright? He's definitely an awesome character. He's definitely a character that is going to kick ass. I'm going to tell you that right now. How he's going to kick ass, I'm not going to spoil that yet. Maybe later on as they start touching on it, because I'm definitely going to be reviewing this every time it comes out. So, yeah, but later on, he does become a badass character. He finds out something that he can do, and that from that point on, yeah, he becomes bad. That's all I'm going to say. Overall, I will definitely give this episode a 4 out of 5 stars. It's awesome. This manga you definitely need to pick up. The anime you definitely need to watch. There's 25 episodes that have been listed. So who knows? Maybe they'll add on an additional, keep it going. But right now, there's 25 episodes that have been marked down. So again, 4 out of 5 stars for me. Pick this up. Definitely watch the anime. And again, this is Sean from 4GLU, 4 Geeks Like You. Stay tuned for more reviews, and I'll see you guys later. Peace. Have a good one.